Tommy Bolt teed off on the tough Southern Hills course at Tulsa in the National Open, playing with his shots and his famous temper well under control. The tricky course and high pressure of open play took its toll of contenders. Gary Player of South Africa holed out, the leader with 287. But Bolt, coming up behind, shook off the pressure and finished with a winning 283.